So on a day after they had to replay their CAF Confederation Cup playoffs game with San Pedro of Ivory Coast, Kumasi Asante Kotoko made it all count by beating them by a goal. The fairly balanced game was heading for a draw until Sonny Yakuba was brought down for a penalty in the 95th minute of the injury time, which was perfectly converted by Nabi Keita.
As we all wish, but the win is more important. Getting a goal here is more important. Playing the West African neighbors sometimes is a bit difficult, as we all know. Getting this result, I think we build on it and then strategize very well. And then when we go to Ivory Coast, we can also have a favorable result and see to the group stage of this competition.
It was a difficult game, and then we can attest to that. But you know, this is the time for us, you know, to also learn something from them. When you play against an opponent who has a positive, you try and learn that. And as Coach said, they showed a lot of character, they showed a lot of mentality. So I think we can pick that from that, and then we also will translate to the second leg, and hopefully we get a good result and qualify to the group stage.